Guys, welcome back to the channel. It is day three of Vlogmas. I cannot believe I am literally vlogging. Is it day three or four? It's day four of Vlogmas. I cannot believe I'm vlogging my whole life for 25 days straight. No breaks. But I am doing it and doing it and doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well. Anyways, my husband is nosy as hell and just peeping through boxes and stuff, like being like a literal child, just nosy, honey. So while he's gone, he went to drop the kids off at school. I'm sitting here wrapping his gifts because apparently I can't just count on him not to go through the boxes. So I'm wrapping some gifts that I got for him on the early side. I was gonna say I woke up feeling good this morning, but I don't think I necessarily feel good. Because I am nauseous still, but I am excited. I'm so excited. I cannot believe there is literally only 2 days until I am officially full term, y'all. 37 weeks pregnant, full term. Like, get 100% started on the natural home induction methods. Y'all thought I was trying to induce myself before, when my baby was only 34 weeks. No, honey, absolutely not. I'd say starting now. I am in full get this baby out of me baby eviction mode, because I'm sure nothing that I do today will cause the baby to just come today. I'm not taking no castor oil. That is very dangerous for mom and baby and just not worth it. So I'm not doing that, but I will be starting exercising, little methods like sex and whatnot to try to get this baby out of me. We are prepping for our maternity shoot. So I have my hair appointment today. I gotta go get my nails done. I gotta get my lashes done. Baby needs to get a haircut. The boys need haircuts. I need to find them some black pants and I need to find me a tan bra and underwear matching set to go together under my robe. Today is Monday. Our photo shoot is on Wednesday. You guys, literally, what is life right now? I cannot believe I'm about to be 29 in 4 days. Like, people in their early 20s really look at me like I'm an old bitch. An old batch. I cannot believe it. I'm officially an old batch. I'm almost 30. What is life? When did this happen? How did this happen? How am I even mature enough to have 4 kids and a husband and all of this? Why am I repping gifts for my husband right now? Like, what is going on? How did life escalate from 0 to 100 on this level? Oh my gosh. Like, child, are you serious? Am I really sitting here taking my biotin, collagen, and hyaluronic acid so that I won't get wrinkles? When did this happen? I am stressed out. I am so stressed out. Like, I'm officially the age that my husband could cheat on me with young bitches. I'm officially the age where I'm not, like, the young girl anymore. I'm the girl that, like, my husband can cheat on me with young girls now. Oh my gosh, I can't. And y'all wonder why I'm so heavy on keeping it spicy. Absolutely not. My man ain't about to go out looking for somebody that's fun and energetic because I'm boring and tired. It's not happening. I'm sorry. Y'all be wanting me to be boring so bad. It is not happening. I'm keeping my man. I'm keeping him happy. I'm keeping things spicy in the bed. I'm keeping things spicy in life. I'm making him laugh because laughter is medicinal and so important, especially in this serious world. Y'all be having me like sad and stuff, but it's just because I'm pregnant, you guys. Please don't get me wrong. Some people just say the darnest thing and I'll actually be reading the comments like, girl, huh? What the heck is wrong with you? But then I'll be sitting there crying, looking sad. Looking like I'm in my sad girl era. It's just because I'm pregnant. Oh my gosh, this gift is not wrapped perfect, but it'll be okay. I am almost 30, child. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited to see what my husband got me. It better be a good one because I gave him the best years of my life. I literally got with him when I was 23 years old, fresh 20s. Yes, I had 2 kids, but life was not bad. Actually at all, and I was not desperate at all. I was beautiful. I still am beautiful, but 2 kids, it's like, it's okay. It's not that hard. you know, you go through your trials at first because you weren't expecting to be a single mother. And that's hard, learning how to maneuver that. And childcare is expensive and whatnot. But four kids? Oh my goodness. What even is life right now? How am I going to go on vacation with my man? We don't live in a state where we have any family. All of these things are coming to my head. Like, I might really have to move to a state where there's family because... No, I can't though. My family lives in terrible states. I mean, his family lives in Iowa. There's no way, no how that I'm living there. My family lives in, you know, Ohio. No way, no how. And California. California, it's okay. It's okay. I don't know. Okay, y'all, so I have Babe's gifts wrapped up. I'm thinking that that's all that I'm gonna get for him for Christmas. I was gonna get him more stuff, but I'm thinking we better save some money. I have a couple of boys' gifts wrapped up. We are really behind with buying them gifts, and here's why. We have no idea when the baby is coming, so we should have like their gifts checked off, wrapped, everything. So if the baby randomly decides to come at some time, you know, yeah, we should have their gifts done, and we don't. I did have their whole cart full when I ordered before Amazon kicked me off, if y'all know about that, if you guys watched that video. But yeah, anyways, here's the gifts. Those are Babe's gifts. Got some good ones, y'all. He got some that I'm really excited about. And here is just a couple of the kids' gifts that I just wrapped. I'm obviously not the best gift wrapper, but it is what it is. He just got here, y'all. Don't worry. He didn't see the wrapping. But, yeah, it honestly, I feel like I got great gifts. Not that type of wrapping. I feel like I got great gifts for him. And I'm so excited about it because, like, it will never not feel good being a gift receiver. Never. It just won't. It feels great. But being a gift giver, it feels so amazing. Like, really, especially when you like thought it out and you're like excited to see their excitement and everything. Being a gift giver is like just as amazing as being a gift receiver. Well, I'm lying. I'm a woman. So being a gift receiver is the bomb. But being a gift giver, that actually is my love language. Honest to God, I like to shower my man in gifts as much as he showers me in gifts. To be honest, I'm late to this hair appointment, so let's go.
Get the baby head on the back. It's being
terrible. Isn't that your favorite thing, babe, when it's flat in the back?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
I would like some human hair.
Okay.
But that's a weird thing for pretty you. Short.
Like, do you want like curly or
straight, please?
Can you order all sorts of human things in here, or just human hair?
Just hair.
Or human nails.
Do you know like you want like 8 or 10?
Nose rings or no?
Not really.
Oh.
Maybe if you were 20.
Okay. See ya. I just talked. Did they hear it? Was the camera on when you just said that? I was just talking to them about how I'm an old bitch now since I'm almost 30, and then you're gonna say some stuff like that. wow
Brett,
if I was 22, but I was never really into it. This is what we're talking about, Richard.
Okay, babe, I have a hard decision for you, but first let me crop the boobs out so that you don't get distracted and pick this just because she looks pretty. This one? Side part? Or?
It's funny, she asks me stuff like this, like, I'm like the hair person.
Side part or middle part?
My side part, but it's probably the girl again, too.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna do a middle part. This is the side part, like, for our maternity pictures and stuff. I don't think I want the side part this time at all.
Yeah, you're right, that's more casual.
Yeah. Probably the middle part. It's like more, like, classy. Okay, thanks for no help. Love you.
I did help. I said, yeah.
You literally did. You gonna go get me some food?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at how thick this is, y'all. Look how much it looks like, but look how much it is. Some people can't eat around here, but guess who can? Me and baby River.
Right on out the way.
Mm-hmm. All right, it's my turn to clean up. We're gonna get this thing trimmed and shaped up. Face now.
You look beautiful, daddy.
You too, baby.
Do you like it?
Yeah. You do look good.
It'll look better once I still have work to do. You're done. I still gotta get my lashes done, my nails done, my eyebrows waxed to look like a full woman. Woo, he looks like a new man. Now I apologize for treating him bad. You know.
I'm gonna leave you.
When he was, Brashan, I was treating him bad. Now he's Brett Zaddy. We gotta go get our children.
That means we gotta.
I don't know what my husband's talking about. I just get in the car and he's talking about somebody look just like him, slightly sloppy. What are you talking about?
Well, he's 36 now, and I remember like around 28 or 23 following him, John Jones, and we just kind of look the same amount of like
sloppy.
Just the same amount of sloppy. Where we're not full sloppy, just a touch sloppy.
Y'all wait till this baby get out. Y'all know I'm a personal trainer. I'm not about to play with me or my husband. Like, we are getting old. Ah! So now we have to be very intentional about keeping our shape. So.
Yeah. Especially if I can get you back into the gym, then we can go to the gym.
Well, you know, we were heavily before we got pregnant.
Then you all wanted to get all perfect.
I mean, with River.
Yeah, we'll do good. And we'll do legs together and everything.
Yeah, so I'm about to go get me some Dunkin' Donuts and iced coffee. I don't know, this craving came out of the clear blue skies. I don't even drink iced coffee, but I've been having it for a couple days now, and it's just been hitting the spot, making me feel good. So we're gonna grab some iced coffee. We gotta grab the boys. I'm gonna get their haircuts, and then I don't think that I'm gonna be able to get my nails and lashes done today like I planned on it, but I'll book an appointment to get them tomorrow while the boys are at school. So I picked the boys up from school. What kind of haircuts are you guys getting today?
I'm getting River.
This kid really said he wants River written in his head, and I think that's the cutest thing in the world.
Mommy,
do you really, really, Russ?
Yes.
You want River written in your head? Okay.
I'm going for Mom.
Wait.
You want Mom written
in?
Yeah,
like M-O-M. Mom.
No, it's okay. Mom. We're not going to do that one right now.
Mom.
A zap. Like Mom. Lightning.
Mom.
A zap.
A zap? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wait, no, baby River.
No, I don't want him to copy Mom.
Yeah, it's okay. And with your haircut, I don't think you should get River.
Mom.
What?
I'm not the baby.
You want the baby? All of you want your baby?
Just because I said
so
it.
Cute!
They want it just because I said
all
it.
All right, guys. Let me see how y'all looking. Starting out. Okay, this is how you... black eye healing. You got a black eye healing. Give me a kiss. It's cute, but... Okay,
wait,
so
Mom.
This is how you looking. Let me see how Roz is looking. This is how Roz is looking, starting out.
Wait, look at mine.
How's
Wait,
Raiden
Mom,
looking?
Can I
okay. This is how Raiden is looking, starting Raiden. Out. All right, let's go. You're not moving, cute baby?
No.
Good job. Did you only want a haircut if Roz sit with you?
Yeah.
You're a big boy though, right?
Yeah.
Make sure you don't move though, okay?
Okay.
I look fresh.
Hey, you look fresh? High five. Nice, you do look fresh. Ooh, you look nice. Whoa.
Super ninja sword.
Stop. Whoa, super ninja sword.
And super weapons.
Stop. Super weapons.
Super ninja sword and super weapons.
Wow.
They're creepy.
Can I see your hair? Need a little bit of lotion, but y'all good. Nice. How's your thing in your mouth? Let's see. How are you adjusting to it?
The hurts, the twisters hurt pretty bad, but I'm getting used to it.
Yeah, it hurts when I twist it. Wow. R-I-V-E-R. River. How do you like it?
It's good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you excited for your little baby brother?
Mm-hmm.
Super cute.